is the day when we show you Spinfire Pro hardcore. Hi, I'm Will.
And I'm Yana.
And together we'll show you the two-line drill with the Spinfire Pro.
Let's go.
For this session, we use the full case of 72 balls with an interval set to 15, which takes Spinfire about 4 minutes to fire all the balls.
Before we begin, a few words on how to turn the machine on. After you connect the external battery, toggle the master switch to the battery source, and then push the power button for a few seconds. You will hear the machine starting and calibrating. Okay, we're ready to set the two-line drill. Using the remote control or the control panel, select the drill button. This toggles from narrow, medium, wide, or off. Vertical random can also be added. For this session, we set the two-line drill wide and turn the vertical random off.
And now we press feed to test. The two-line feed. I go narrow, medium, and finally wide. And test. Two-line feed, narrow test. Two-line feed, medium test.
Ready? Play.
We'll be right back.
3 hours and 27 minutes, 1100 calories. Woohoo!
An added bonus, after 3 hours, 39 minutes, 29, 30 seconds, 1122 active calories. How can you beat that? Woohoo! That's it for now. We hope you enjoyed our two-line drill session. In the next videos, we'll show vertical random, horizontal random, or just totally random settings. We'll cover spin, ball speeds, slice, and lobs. To give you an idea on pricing, availability, and where to buy it from, we've added a couple of links in the description below for Spinfire USA and Spinfire Australia. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with our new videos. Leave any questions in the comments below. We'll do our best to answer them. Be good and see you on court.